Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to equation of straight line. The question is like this. Find the equation of the line passing through the centroid of triangle PQR with vertices P this P 3, 3, Q minus 2, minus 6, R 5, 3, minus 3 and parallel to QR. Okay, this question was asked in SLC 2070 for regular examination. Okay. So now this question we can solve with the help of the triangle because we have given triangle, so it is better to draw triangle first of all. Let us draw the triangle, write down the coordinates of his vertices, then only it is better to solve. Okay, let us draw any type of triangle we can make like this. See, it may be isosceles also, it can be scalene also. Only three coordinates given, accurate, no need to prove, but we can just rough figure we can make. Look at here, P 3, 3 coordinates like this, Q minus 2 minus 6 and R this one is 5 comma minus 3. These are the coordinates. Okay, now we have to find the line will pass through the centroid, means like this. This will be the midpoint and the median, and here this is G. G is the centroid. Okay, so we need to find the equation of the line passing through the centroid, means this from this point the line pass. The line may pass like this also, like this also. How? Look at it. Passing through the centroid of triangle PQR with vertices this and last, it has been given in the last, parallel to QR, means this QR, so with this parallel here like this. Parallel line means it will pass like this. Look at here. This is the line. We need to find the equation of this line. Okay, we need to find the equation of this line. Okay, now let us find out. To find the equation of line, first of all, see, we need to find the slope of this line. See, first of all, see, isn't so? Because it is, this line is parallel. Parallel, it is given like this. This line is parallel to this line. So we need to find the slope of this line first of all. See, now, so in our solution, let us start slope of line QR is m1 equals to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. This is y2 minus minus 3 minus minus 3 minus minus 6 divided by x2 minus x1 5 minus minus 2. So this is equals to minus 3 plus 6 divided by 5 plus 2. So 3 plus 6 is 9. No, minus 3, this is minus 3. 3 and 6 will be just 3, positive 3 upon 5 and 2 will be 7. 3 by 7 we got. Now these lines are parallel. Since the lines are parallel, because this QR is parallel to G, the line through G, we have to find the line parallel through G. So parallel to since the lines are parallel only, m1 will be equals to m2, so value of both the same, so we can write just 3 by 7. Now the line, this line passes through the centroid of triangle, so let us find out the coordinates of centroid. Centroid of triangle PQR is given by x comma y equals to x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3. You might have forgotten the formula also, but you need to remember. Okay, y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3, like this. In the class 9 formula also we need to use both two times. Look at it. One is slope formula, this also you have learned in class 9. This formula you have learned in class 9. Again, slope point formula we need, that also you have learned in class 9. Okay, x1 plus x2 plus x3. Look at it. Here x1 is 3 minus 2 and plus 5. So 3 minus 2 plus 5 divided by 3, comma, another C, 3 minus 6 minus 3. So 3 minus 6 minus 3 divided by 3. X1, X2, X3, Y1, Y2, Y3. So here 5 and 3 will be 8. 8 minus 2 is 6. 6 by 3, comma. Here 3 and 3 cancel. Minus 6 by 3. Minus 6 by 3. So this is equals to 2 comma minus 2. Okay, the line, this line passes through centroid Z, so it passes through 3 comma minus 3, and the slope is 3 comma 7. So we can find equation of line through 3 comma minus 3 and having slope is this one, 3 by 7 is, now our formula to find is y minus y1 equals to mx minus x1. This formula also you have learned in class 9. Okay, slope point formula. So, or y as it is minus y1 here is minus 3 equals to m is 3 by 7 and then x minus x1 is 3. Let us see, 7 will multiply this side. So we can write 7y minus minus plus 7 3s are 21 equals to 3 1s are 3x, 3 3s are 9. Okay, or this 2 we can transfer this side, 0 equals to 3x minus 7y, 21 also transfer that side, so that it will be 3 3s are 9. Sorry, this is 2 by 2 comma 2. Oh, I made mistake here. 3 2s are 6, 2. So, it is 2. This also 2. Sorry. 2 comma 2. So, 7 2s are 14, not 21. Okay. Here also 3 2s are 6. Sorry. Now, this is minus 6 and minus 14. Okay. Or 3x minus 7y, this 6 and 14 will be minus 20 equals to 0, is the required equation of straight line. Okay, thank you for watching this video.